Introducing the challenger from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan. And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory!
One of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment, here for the taking, the United States Championship.
The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Well, the winner only becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. And some effective offense with that one.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
He knew that was coming.
Moonsault.
You really have to be confident in your athletic ability to pull off a standing moonsault like that.
Austin Theory is a young and hungry talent. Do you think that will help him or hurt him in this match tonight?
You think it might hurt him, but Theory's natural abilities have been more than enough to offset any inexperience. As long as he doesn't let this one get away from him, he'll be in good shape.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Just a relentless assault from Logan Paul.
But Theory can't allow this rush to discourage him.
Getting back into the ring.
All right, that's it. And the...
Logan Paul feeling on top of the world and letting him know it.
Oh, that'll clean your clock. Slow his opponent's assault down.
Austin was getting grinded down, but could have just started a quick turnaround here.
He gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. Ooh, from the top. Launches a shoulder up in time.
He is simply refusing to stay down.
Not even close to being done yet.
Oh! Oh no! On a reverse DDT.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, flying forearm! That'll turn your lights out.
Logan Paul, I can't believe he's gonna attempt this. There's one. Paul spins the hips, paying homage, of course, to Eddie Guerrero. Delivers a second, and now Logan Paul looking for, and he hit the three amigos. Pass around the lock, into the pin attempt. Two, shoulder up, championship still in sight.
Man, you want to talk about thin margins.
Logan Paul going up top.
Up high.
Are waiting.
Paul's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition.
Here we go. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Incoming. Big time powerbomb.
Logan Paul's in a daze. This could be over soon.
By Logan Paul.
Theory expected that. And then a stomp.
Oh, a That was just malicious.
Insulting.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot hits the stomach.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Look at the high
frog splash. We get up a new champion. Two count.
Wow. Just barely making it out.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And I get that Paul thought he had him there. But he really needs to follow up. He can't let time cost him this match.
Gutsy performance.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
God, ugly but effective counter. Foot to the face.
Hits him with the counter.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Evading offense. Devastating kick for the win to retain the championship. Fends off the attack with an elbow. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Is still going on, defies all reasoning.
Connects the fist to the face. Good counter.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Logan Paul has him marked.
He steers clear of contact.
Trying to go for it again.
Here is your winner, and still WWE United States Champion,